Good morning to all my fellow YouTubers. Today I wanted to discuss a situation that I had with Verizon Wireless. Okay, first it started off with me already having my own device and just buying a SIM card and switching my phone number over to their network. Everything was fine for the first month. Then, for some reason, Verizon Wireless blocked my phone and said the ESN came up as stolen. So my first thought was, okay, I need to buy another phone. So while doing so, I went and got two prepaid phone cards from the store, attempted to redeem them online and post them to my account, just to find out that they did not post and I lost my money. I additionally paid for my phone service and did not get any phone service. So I bought a second phone. Little did I know, it too was flagged as being stolen. So at this point, I'm getting really upset and really angry. So I was told to go to the Verizon Wireless, the corporate store, and I spoke to somebody there. They told me that I needed to contact the Black Flag Department, which flags phone numbers and stolen phones. And they told me that I would have to contact that department. And I did, and did not receive a response. I then took it a step further after paying over $400 for two phones, $70 for the prepaid cards, and $50 for the previous month's bill. I was upset. So I contacted the Federal Trade Commission, and I contacted the Better Business Bureau. I was then I received a phone call from the Verizon Wireless Department stating that they had gotten a document from the government stating that I was having problems using my Verizon Wireless account. So, after all that, they gave me all my money back, and the lady had the audacity to ask me, do I want to continue my service with Verizon? And I said, you know what? Not after all this, I'm leaving. So, I took my service to AT&T. We currently live in the valley, so the service is not as good with any cell phone. So the fact that I get coverage everywhere that I do go with my AT&T prepaid account, I am happy. This is Victor coming to you live with more reviews on companies, products, and other things to make you do wiser decisions when you go to the store. Thank you for watching. Hit subscribe and view my channel. Thanks a lot.